High-performance computing is essential for the work we do at Total Sim. Every case that we run, we use almost 100 CPUs per job, per simulation, and we couldn't do this without access to a large HPC infrastructure. It's absolutely key to our business. I think HPC is critical these days in designing vehicles that are efficient. That's low drag, that's low fuel consumption. And in the end, without HPC and the computing that we do to solve that modeling and simulation, we wouldn't be able to deliver the efficient vehicles that we can today. And that's key for drivers, businesses, companies. It saves money and it helps save the environment. And the way we do that these days is through high performance computing and modeling and simulation. And that's why HPC matters to me.